Prince didn't want to be put in a box in terms of the kind of music that he created. He didn't want to be categorized. He believed that music either inspired or didn't, you know? And who doesn't love Prince or his music? I was touched deeply by his music and always inspired by him as an art form. I would have to say that he was the kind of artist that literally gave you music from his heart and soul. And because he was a believer, because he was a man of God, what you got was this powerful correlation of prophetic messaging along with procreation. You know, we as humans, you know, we are love beings, you know, and he talked about love and he talked about God a lot. And so no one asked me, but I'm going to tell you what, it's hard to say which song of Prince's is my favorite, but I'd have to say it's the song called God. And I'm going to play that for you in just a moment, because I don't think that many people know, as many people know about hits like Purple Rain, Little Red Corvette, 1999, and of course, if I didn't say it already, Purple Rain. I'm just floored. I am devastated by the loss of this icon, this legend. And so I'm hurt by it. It's just a huge loss, because every once in a while you get an artist of this magnitude, someone who is magical and just loaded with something special called anointing. And that's Prince. He's magical and he's definitely anointed. And because of this, because of artists like this, you know, you become very familiar with them as a person, as if you've been raised with them like a sibling or something, because you come to know them so intimately. And so it's painful. And so in just a moment, I'm going to play the song entitled God by Prince that I find to be very powerful. In fact, it was one of my mother's favorite songs, may she rest in peace. And my sister, who is a professional dancer, danced to this song at my mom's homegoing service and celebration, her celebration of life. And so, you know, the whole thing is rather emotional for me. So don't mind me if I get sniffles or get a little teary-eyed. Just listen to this powerful song and come to know it, because it's absolutely a masterpiece. So here goes. I'm going to let it rip.
Am I qualified? What's happening, brother? Man, give me a break. I'm just trying to have fun with these people. I know I said I'd be good, but they dig it when I'm bad.
Thank you.
the kick for me.
Thank you.
what a loss. What a magical work of art. He was born June 7, 1958, and departed this world today, which is the 21st of April, 2016, at the age of 57. Prince Rogers Nelson, an artist formerly known as Prince. We will forever remember you, and your music will always remain in our hearts. Thank you for all of your contributions and all that you gave to us who gathered to get through this thing called life. Not that it matters. I'm Sonia Ward, and I'd like to thank you for listening. Thank you for stopping by. Be blessed. Make sure that you do what you love to do. Prince certainly did that. Don't go through this life without touching on your special, without living your magic. Take care.